everybody, and welcome back to my channel. So as I promised, today I'm gonna make a video how to get all the animatronic not unlockable in demo. So continue watching for it. You can skip the video if you don't like this part, but it's a new teaser on Final Fantasy World Simulator page. So this is Anger, I know how to spell that, but the rest I don't know. So it seems like we are fighting Boomba here. And why? I don't know. Maybe there's two sides. The bosses that friendly, like Auto Chipper and I don't know, something else. And some are not friendly, like Boomba. And then other, I don't know. Maybe Auto Chipper, Scooty, and everyone like that. Everyone that have an angry face like that. Yeah, so yeah, that's one teaser done. So yeah, and today I'm gonna show you guys how to unlock all you already know. This new game, Erase That Normal Mode Adventure. And I still have thought of this because demo doesn't delete everything. But that's all it is. So go to here, hit R for run. Go to this. Go to app data. Okay. Go to there. Go to scroll down until you see this. FFMMF application. If you don't have Final Fantasy World already on your desktop and don't have this folder, I don't know where you're gonna find it from. No, maybe you can search, who knows. So go to here, see all of this. Don't touch this, this is our other game. So this is the Final Fantasy World sim. So just click on it, go click here. Open with the magical notepad. Yes, do it. And then you end up with this masterpiece here. You know what? Animatronic first. Go to animatronic. This is half. And half. Yep, half. Half, this is the start log work like Final Fantasy World. If Final Fantasy World, because somehow when I type in half 30, it bring out the animatronic like all over here. So yeah, I'm not sure, but I'm completely not sure about it, but so let's test this out. So I'm gonna erase all of this half, then go to here. Oh god, I have to delete it. What am I doing? Delete it. Oh god, god man. And then delete. And then we done. And that say, yep. 30 is start from here. Right there, 30, 29, 26, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 32, 21, 20, 19, 18, 20. So this is, the start is 17, and yeah, I just count down from there to over here because it's 17 for me and I completely don't know why. No, I don't know why. So go to here. Let's pretend like, so let's like pretend that. Remember to save. See, this is 30. Wait. 30 right now. That's 30. See with this 30, so you can count down, and yeah. So now that's over. Oh god, I have to pick a team. And now on to the chip. The chip, I have nothing to say to them because they are just normal chip like that. So, like this. The chips are just chip. This is the first chip, second chip, third chip, fourth chip, and then yeah. So this is Lobet has been killed. And the lock has been unlocked. Yep. So the chip all right here. So file safe. The chip went away. So you can do anything you want with it. Like that. That. Save. Like that. Yeah, that. This. I know why you would do it. You would probably unlock all of it and play with it, but you know, it's fun too. Now for the animatronic part. The animatronic part is, but it's not complicated at all if you focus on it, because this side pretty here, 30 and 30, but to here, if I remove 30, where is 30? Remove all of this. There we go. Nice, and then delete 30. I promise with you, that side of her is gonna be gone for sure. Yeah, from 30, you can do anything you want with it. So this is more easy than the half one. It's basically just number. Simply any number. Type in 31. Save. Settle for you here, bro. Warning, these animatronics do not work. Only these animatronics here work. Only them. Let's see if we just follow, I guess. Or testing the animation and glitch. Yep. So now we're done with this part. Let's on to the final part of the today. Today. What's this? So yeah, after chipper, you know why we haven't got it, because we released that app. So it's pretty easy. Type in the boss name, after chipper, and then one, save. Oh god, we have to select a boss first, and then click done, and then do it. Then we will get it. Sometimes the animatronic work when you save automatically, but this one doesn't. Oh god, what do I do? I type something wrong. So this is all of the list. The Pro Ball chipper only. I don't revenge work, but chipper easy to type. I saw golden endo. Gold and dough, mad and dough, overclock, push bat, seagoon, security. Remember, you have to be bouncer, not snow cone. It's not gonna work. And boomba, of course, the one that you have to defeat in the full version. And yeah, pretty cool. Also, the Scott Coffin thing, I don't know if it's released yet, or the test model isn't even there, but. Just imagine it's there. And you are watching it to the end. So yeah, I hope you really thank you, and hope you enjoy this video, because I spent time on it. Really complicated to rest this because of the number they do. Yeah. So yeah. See you guys in the next video. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more gaming and tutorial like this. I really like doing this because it's really helped me out, and you guys are too. So yeah, bye!